Hi, Dad. This is me. This is Liv. Of course, I know you'll never get to hear this. But I've the strangest feeling that somehow, mysteriously, she was right.